We'll hear this from the left in this country who hate law enforcement, so they'll do anything they can to try and disrespect them and make them look like killers, mad killers, that they're just out roaming the streets looking for young, unarmed black men to shoot. Hey, let's take a look. The Washington Post actually keeps track, and have been for a long time, of every police shooting. So you can go to their website and find these statistics. And the Washington Post, folks, that ain't exactly a right-wing publication. All right, you go to the Washington Post, you look it up. There's been one in 2019, 1,009 police shootings. 1,009. Of that 1,009 police shootings in 2019, 40 were unarmed suspects. Of that 40, 21 were white, 9 were black. But let me tell you something. You never see the media reporting on the number one killer of young black men in America. The number one killer of young black men in America is not law enforcement, it's other young black men. And you don't hear the media talk about that. You never hear the leftist politicians talk about that. How many people die at the hands, how many black folks die at the hands of other black folks in Chicago every weekend? And it doesn't get reported. And if you do talk about it, you're just trying to ignore the real problem, which is law enforcement, which is cops killing black folks. It's not happening. The reason that it becomes a big news story when a cop does shoot an unarmed black guy or does cause the death, whether it's by firearms or kneeling on a poor guy's neck, it doesn't matter. Why has it become such a big story? Why is it such a big deal? Simple. I'll tell you, because it so rarely happens. And why does the media ignore the black-on-black crime in cities like Chicago? Why do they ignore it in Detroit? Why do they ignore it in South Central Los Angeles? Why do they ignore black-on-black crime? The number one killer of young black men are other black men. Why do they ignore that fact? Because why does the media ignore it? It happens all the time. It's not news. It's not news. And folks, that may sound simplistic, but that's how the media works.